It's a scary thought, but new research suggests the big one could be much bigger than you think. It all has to do with two faults, the San Andreas and San Jacinto faults, that could work in tandem. CBS 2's Brittney Hopper sat down with the geologist behind the study.
So this line is the San Andreas, and that's the fault that everyone's heard of.
Geophysics professor Julian Lozos at Cal State Northridge recently had his study published in the journal Science Advances, suggesting it's not just the San Andreas fault we should be worrying about.
The San Andreas by itself can produce a 7.5, and everybody thinks of the San Andreas as the boogeyman, as the big one. But the fact that the San Jacinto can be involved means, first of all, there's more ways you can get a big earthquake.
Lozos used computer models for his study, looking at an earthquake that happened in 1812 in San Juan Capistrano. He believes that earthquake likely began on the San Jacinto Fault near Mystic Lake and traveled north and then jumped to the San Andreas Fault, meaning these faults could team up again, and if that happens, it could be devastating.
Now that there's a pretty strong evidence that it happened once, we know it's physically possible, and we know that it could happen again.
Lozos stresses his study cannot predict when the big one would happen, just that it could be bigger than Californians ever thought.
Now, it took Professor Lozos 1 year to do this study, and it just got published on Friday. At Cal State Northridge, Brittney Hopper, CBS 2 News.